visited Africa from Nairobi today and tell the world about Africa's youth potential, opportunity, and its capacity to actualize a world of possibility. We understand that possibility, opportunity, potential, and youth all